Today we are going to do second technique to balance the Vata, Pitta and Kapha. Today we are going to work on verbalization, sound and visualization, light. You are going to add visualization into your meditation technique. Very simple change. First step, same Vajrasana, put your hands on the hip and chant the Humkara from the navel, from the Swadhisthana. It should come as deeply as possible and as loudly as possible. See, it will literally cleanse the whole Pitta energy. Chant the Humkara. Then second step, bend the body and let your forehead touch the ground. Chant the Humkara same way with visualization of white light flowing from your Swadhisthana. See, when you add visualization, you don't know how much work you are adding to your inner space. It's actually, it's workout for your mind. Just like a physical exercise, it's a mental exercise for your mind. So that it will be fresh and alive to go through all the meditation techniques. First step, sitting in Vajrasana, have your hands on the hip and chant the Humkara from the navel. Second step, bend your body. Let your forehead touch the ground and chant the same Humkara, H-O-O, Humkara sound, but add visualization. Add one more thing. Visualize as if a white light is flowing from your Swadhisthana towards the whole body or just towards your head. Visualize light and add sound. Please close your eyes. Sit in Vajrasana. Now your hands on your feet. Chant the Humkara as intensely as possible. bend your body, touch the ground with your forehead, be in the Vajrasana, touch the ground with your forehead, chant the Omkara mantra and visualize the white light.